So welcome. I'm really, really delighted to see so many people here tonight. And just start with a little story. Last week, we had a phone engineer in the office, and they said to me, can I please ask the school keeper to do A, B, and C? I'm not exactly sure, some technical thing. And I looked at him and said, we don't have a school keeper. And they said, well, that guy that was walking around with a toolkit. So I said, well, actually, that's our chair of governors. So that's Peter, and he is an outstanding chair of governors, and he does so many things, including making films about the children and putting up bulletin boards and display boards in the classroom. And he really is the driving force, has been the driving force behind the school. And so thank you. For those of you who don't know me, here's a little bit of background. My name is Jo Cecini. I started my teaching career in the London Borough of Islington, where I taught for 15 years in two separate primary schools. I then spent a couple of years in Israel learning, and then 8 years in New York City, where I was fortunate to be the head teacher of a Jewish day school there with a similar vision and ethos to that of Eden Primary. For the last 2 years that I was in New York, I worked as a consultant in the charter school movement, which is actually the forerunner of the free school movement in the UK. So with all of those experiences, I was very fortunate to be offered this position at Eden Primary, and I returned to London in February, just in February, to take over as the headship, as the head of Eden Primary. When I was first given an opportunity to write something about my vision for the school, I showed it to a friend, a good critic, and he said to me, well, it's great, Joe, but there are far too many amazings and wonderfuls. Well, that might have been the case, and I did take them out, but I did feel, and I still do feel, extremely honored and privileged to be in this position, creating this new and exciting school. I've not been disappointed, and I'm often moved by what I see and what we're doing. I'll just tell you a little bit about my day today. This morning, I participated in a music lesson in the classroom where the children were learning a wonderful tune to a prayer that will be part of their morning prayer service every day, which we'll sing every morning. And they also sang a song where all of the children linked arms and were singing together in a really, really beautiful way. This afternoon, I visited the building site, again, with the same 30 children, where in our high-vis vests and hard hats, we watched a variety of huge machines doing their jobs, and where one child, in fact, the same little boy that you saw in the video just now, asked Moses, who is our digger driver, is our new school ready yet? Working with 30 children who are literally across the fence from a new school where they can see machinery and buildings going up every day is really, really a special, exciting experience, an amazing opportunity for the children. And the last thing that I did today was that I worked with a group of children on a weekly trip to Coldfall Woods, where they began the process that will hopefully result in Peter's dream for the children being able to identify all trees when they go out into the countryside. Each group selected a tree to observe for the year. They gathered specimens in a bag to help them identify which tree it was. They drew amazing pictures of their autumn trees, and that was when they weren't busy digging for mini beasts, which seems to be the flavor of the moment. I'm sure that for all of you, choosing a school feels like an absolutely momentous step. We know there are many, many schools to choose from, and that the decision is an important one and sometimes a very difficult one. The schools offer different things. There may not be one school for every child or every family. And the key for me is for you to make a good match, to find the right place for each child and each family. And tonight, I hope that you'll get to know a little bit about who I am and who our school is, and that you'll move further along the path of knowing whether this school is a good fit for your child and for your family. After all, it's also about joining a community, and you're probably going to spend at least 7 years in this community and possibly more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to talk in a little bit more detail about the vision, and I'm going to mention some areas where we focus our attention to make sure that we're able to deliver that vision and illustrate that with some of the things that are happening, continue to illustrate that with some of the things that are happening in the school at the moment. But this all feels extremely formal and very unlike Eden Primary. So before we do anything, I'm going to do something in the spirit of our vision and our philosophy, which is something that would be something that would be part of any group work that we would do, any work with children, any work with adults. You've been sitting and listening for a long time, so it's now time for us to hear a little bit from you. Relationships, getting to know one another, building community, listening, discussion, making personal connections are all central to what we do. So I just want to ask you to turn to someone sitting next to you or nearby who you don't know, introduce yourself, introduce your children, and tell them a little bit about why you're interested in finding more out about Eden Primary. And it may actually help you to think about what you want to ask me later, because I won't be able to talk about everything. So we're just going to take literally 1 minute to meet the people sitting next to you.